good job all year long. He's been able to keep that car running up in the top five.
Oh, trouble for Jarrett. Right into the wall at the end of the straightaway. Looked like he may have cut down a tire. He went hard into the fence.
Yeah, just going into the corner, I thought I heard a noise. I saw the car drop down, and it just went straight right.